So I'm going to put this up, but it's just going to start playing, I believe. And we'll just look at this deal. Why is this in here?
Lucia, do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
I wish I knew how to do this better. I mean, the hair. She tried to make my world the way she thought it should be. Yeah, we were desperate then to have each other to hold our love. Is a home. That looks like online to me. Right there. That looks like online.
Wait, look who's back.
The only way we're gonna get through this is by sticking together, being a team. Trust?
Trust.
'25, yo. But anyway, yeah, man. So, God, it looks amazing to me. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to sit here and we'll get working the chat a little bit and see what's up, because that was something else, man. That caught me completely by surprise. I did not expect that in the least. And I got to tell you, though, I'm also not disappointed, you know, that they had to release it early, because we got to see it sooner. You know, everybody's been waiting a long time for that. So it's kind of cool that, you know, that we got to see it like that, even though it was a shock. Man, I was sitting there, dude, it hit me. I got a notice, you know, a notification, and I went, what? This gotta be a fake, man. But it's so good. How could it be a fake? I can't imagine somebody faking making something look that good. If they did, they're in the wrong business. Instead of being a douchebag, you know, leaking stuff or faking stuff, you know, go to Rockstar and get a job, you know. But then when Rockstar put out their deal that said, you know, hey, somebody leaked our trailer, so go see the real thing. Yeah, what are you gonna do? It was amazing, man. The trailer was amazing. So let me go through some of these comments here. Hey, Ned.